Last of the preliminary single horses, Terri Birk from Illinois, approaching the seventh and final obstacle on the course. Again, the infield water, sponsored by a Jupiter cloth.
Driving a longer distance, measured at 6.4 kilometers.